time to change has come and gone.
You think smoking is cool?
Definitely not, I don't.
They're passively committing suicide.
They're disgusting habits. It's a little cool to smoke, but I would do it. How do you feel about the lack of legislations against tobacco companies?
Well, actually, I'm quite disappointed.
Yeah, definitely there should be some form of legislation.
We really should have laws being passed.
So I don't think the laws are really being enforced that much.
The cigarette companies are taking advantage of the developing countries because they know of the lack of legislation.
How do you feel about tobacco companies targeting the young?
Very, very immoral.
It's horrible.
Children are very impressionable.
They don't know.
Let them live all their life, enjoy their youth.
If we kidnap the young people properly, we're going to take over later.
Do you think that tobacco advertisements should be allowed near schools?
It's extremely bad that they're preying on children.
Should not be allowed.
That's exploiting a vulnerable set.
Teenagers would be influencing their peers to smoke.
How do you feel about tobacco companies targeting developing countries?
Oh, I'm strongly against
that. So a developing country shouldn't be targeted because of their financial status.
Like even in developed countries like Jamaica, I think people have resorted to selling cigarettes to teenagers.
Or they didn't probably take it to either Kawan because developing country, because I don't know them things that Jamaican people don't.
Do you think that we should have more graphic images showing what health effects smoking can have?
With a clear warning.
Yeah, I think if we make the images graphic enough.
It's a quicker, easier way to grab the attention of the young people.
Let people know exactly what is going on and probably scare them a bit. Once you actually see that happens, then you know that smoking is a bad thing.
Do you think that smoke from others is harmful to you?
It can cause breathing problems and it has known cancer-causing agents as well.
Quite danger.
Yeah, it causes people at the more high-risk diseases such as lung cancer.
It's colored teeth, and then you're going to have those baggy eyes. And of course, people lose weight, so it's just an unnecessary addition.
Do you think that smoking should be banned in all public areas in Jamaica?
I do believe it should be banned.
Definitely, because not everyone smokes.
Smokers are not only affecting their health, but they're also affecting those around them.
If you find yourself around persons that are smoking, kind of asking to stop or just move from them quickly, please.
I think in this day and age, if you don't know about the consequences and risks of smoking cigarettes, then you have to be a very ignorant individual.
Your decision.